future, let me read your unwritten pages. The first card, the Eight of Swords, you'll be trapped, isolated from the world. The second card, the Tower, an unexpected change. Now, the third card, the Devil? No.
Interrupt this broadcast to bring you an emergency alert from the National Weather Service. Washington State is now under a severe winter storm warning. Drivers are advised to avoid mountain passes and seek shelter as soon as possible.
Good.
Oh, you're that detective, right? Don't worry, you're not in trouble. In fact, I'm the one who needs help. My squad car got wrecked and this storm is getting worse. I'm on my way to the Axiom Hotel. I'm investigating the Axiom Butcher. You haven't heard of him? The Axiom Butcher was an active serial killer here a few years back. He died in that very hotel. Apparently he's back, or so they say. Can you give me a lift to the hotel? Thanks. You know, you really ought to wait out the storm there. I wouldn't mind having a second opinion on my case either. We're heading to a strange place, Detective. The locals claim it's haunted by some angry ghost. Ghosts? People believe anything these days, don't they, Detective? We're here. The once famous Axiom Hotel.
More guests. Did the storm bring you here too? Welcome to the Axiom.
Would you two care for some tea? I'll put the kettle on.
Evening, folks. I'm here to investigate the rumors about the Axiom Butcher hiding here.
Oh, dear.
Don't panic. The snowstorm probably just knocked over a power line.
Detective, there's a generator outside. Could you switch it on?
devil has awakened.
A murder? So the Axiom Butcher has returned.
May? May! No! She can't be dead.
Whoever killed her was fast. Now, they must have turned off the lights. Let's examine her body before anyone disturbs it. Judging by the broken cup, May Stale was taken by surprise. May didn't have time to brew the tea. This means the murderer was quick, a calculating professional. This cloth next to her body tells us she died after the initial blow. This handprint could belong to the killer. Now let's search her pockets. Maybe he was trying to steal something important from her? All of her expensive jewelry is intact, which means she's holding a valuable box, but yet the killer ignored it. Another clue that cancels out any robbery theory. The loss of blood is likely due to a severed artery. She bled out quickly. This knife is likely the murder weapon, since it's covered in her blood. There's a bruise on her wrist. The killer grabbed her to yank her close for the killing blow. Here's the wound. As I suspected, this blow was fatal. The killer left us some symbols. Looks like we're dealing with a ritualistic killer. May's monogram is strangely still intact. It could be a clue to cracking this case. I don't believe any of that ghost nonsense. What we have here is just a copycat killer. He's here, and I will find him. Let's question the suspects. I bet the guestbook at reception has everyone's names in it. We can take notes with it, too. You grab the guestbook while I talk to the hotel owner, Ben Stale. I can't imagine what he's going through right now. Don't worry. I can handle Ben. You should talk to the others. Don't worry, I can handle Ben. You should talk to the others.
Great, we can compare notes when you're done. I think the maid, the fortune teller, and the drunkard are up there. Well, if I were you, I'd question that fortune teller first. She's making me nervous. Who knows what she's hiding?
Is it? I'm not opening up. The devil has awakened and he will kill us all. You're a detective? Then show me your badge.
Hello, my friend. I'm working undercover here. Please, just trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Detective, did you see that? It happened again. Oh, I never introduced myself. I am Madame Cassandra Creighton. The devil will strike again. My cards do not lie. I can prove it. The wind scattered my cards all over. If you will find them, I can show you what is destined to happen here tonight. Your determination is unshakable, but something sinister. The Eight of Swords. It is an omen of misfortune we cannot avoid. May step the tower. Your view of the world is slowly collapsing. Your soul can be cleansed only by overcoming a destructive force. Your determination is unshakable, but something sinister clouds your mind. An evil, the Eight of Swords. It is an omen of misfortune we cannot avoid. May Stale was only the first victim. There will be others. No matter how I shuffle my cards, these three keep reappearing. The snowstorm that brought us here, the murder, fate has ensnared us. This night has only begun. The tower. Your view of the world is slowly collapsing. Your soul can be cleansed only by overcoming a destructive force. Your determination is unshakable, but something sinister clouds your mind. An evil force is luring you into a trap. No matter how I shuffle my cards, these three keep reappearing. The snowstorm that brought us here, the murder, fate has ensnared us. This night has only begun. The tower. Your view of the world is slowly collapsing. Your soul can be cleansed only by overcoming a destructive force. Your determination is unshakable, but something sinister clouds your mind. An evil force is luring you into a trap. My cards never lie, Detective. An ancient evil has awakened. First was the snowstorm, then those symbols. And that pianist, Christian? He is not as innocent as he may seem. You may take anything you need from my room. I trust you. Have you seen my cat? I'm afraid something happened to him. Meanwhile, I'll keep trying to make contact with the Axiom Butcher's spirit.
Mm-hmm.